cumin, bottle gourd, potato rice ball, or cumin, potato, bottle gourd, rice, or cumin, potato, bottle gourd, pilaf, or Jeera Aloo Lauki Pulao. One of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and one of the most delicious of the cumin recipes and one of the most easiest to make of the bottle gourd recipes and one of the most unique of the potato recipes and one of the most delicious of the pilaf recipes and one of the most easiest to make of the rice ball recipes. We're going to make cumin, bottle gourd, potato, rice. Ingredients are around 100 to 150 grams of bottle gourd, clean, peeled and cut into pieces, 1 onion cut into pieces, 15 grams of ginger, 15 grams of garlic, 3 to 4 red chilies, 1 tomato cut into pieces, around 2 spoons of cumin seeds, 1 spoon of fenugreek seeds, 1 spoon of fennel seeds, 1 spoon of fenugreek seeds, and 100 grams of potato peeled and cut into pieces. Pour in 10 ml of oil. Let all get heated. Put in the cumin seeds and the fennel seeds. Sort. Pieces. Let the onion pieces get heated. And ginger. Salt ginger. and saute. Put in the garlic. Thirdly, saute mix. On sorting until the onions become golden color. Put in the bottle gourd pieces. Sort. Put in salt to taste. Salt that a bit. Keep on sorting. Put in the potato pieces. Sort the potato pieces. Put in the tomato pieces, put in the red chili. Salt. put in the tomato paste and the fenugreek seeds. Thoroughly saute it. Keep on sauteing for 15 to 20 minutes until all the ingredients are nicely cooked. Put in some curry leaves. So. Transfer the mixture into the pressure cooker pan. Put in 1/4 spoon of turmeric powder. Mix thoroughly. Put in a cup of washed and soaked rice. Mix. Neither would urge. Pour in 2 cups of water. Mix and let the mixture cook in the pressure cooker for 15 to 20 minutes. Now the cumin bottle gourd potato rice bowl is ready and can be taken off the flame and served. This is the final cumin bottle gourd potato rice bowl. One of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and one of the most delicious of the rice recipes and one of the most easiest to make of the rice bowl recipes and one of the most unique of the cumin recipes and one of the most delicious of the bottle gourd recipes and one of the most easiest to make of the potato recipes. If you like the video, please like, share, comment, subscribe and press the notification button.